I'm Mercedes Nickel.
And I'm Ace Mackay Smith, and we're working with Alphabet Soup and the Youth Center.
Alphabet Soup is a group designed for the LGBTQ+2S+ community.
Our inspiration for the chair started with a conversation with Alphabet Soup and the Youth Center, and we got some great insight, but I was thinking about the inclusivity part. I thought of the Whistler bubble they always talk about. We thought the rainbow went perfectly with Alphabet Soup. It's kind of you're under the rainbow instead of under a bubble.
I thought it encompassed what Alphabet Soup and Youth Center is spot on, of a safe, comfortable place.